I'm tired of it.
I'm sick of it.
It's on every TV.
It's on every social media.
I hear it at school.
I hear it at home.
It's everywhere.
Hatred.
Blame.
Police brutality.
Racism.
Reverse racism.
Profiling.
Justice.
Injustice.
Dissension.
Nail.
Don't kneel.
Your answer is to send a message.
Your answer is to protest.
Your answer is to boycott.
What has this got us?
Just more of the same.
More division among good people.
We just keep dividing.
Do you really want change?
Real change?
What is your plan for real change, NFL?
What is your plan for real change, Mr. President?
Don't you adults realize that change comes after unity and not before?
No, we're not talking about black unity.
No, we're not talking about white unity.
Talking about unity between all races.
Unity isn't pointing fingers at the other side.
Unity is every group taking responsibility for where we are as a country and moving forward.
We don't have time for the blame game.
We have a plan. Do you?
Unify.
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 Unify.